your angels. Your angels are always around you. They can hear your every thought, and they listen to your every word. They exist in a realm that is invisible to your naked eye. But if you close your eyes and call out to them, they will appear. If they do not come right away, keep calling them, asking for the veils that separate you and your angelic realm that serves you in love and light to gently dissolve to whatever degree is appropriate for your spiritual evolutionary state. As we tone, we ask your angels of love and light to come closer to you, to share with you the love they have for you and the support they provide for you in each moment. We ask your angels to gently touch your cheek or whisper in your ear, quiet your mind and breathe in and out slowly, and let yourself drift into the realms of the angels.